Welcome to Surgery Pre Let's Play, as we're playing Urbex City Builder. Hopefully this time I will do a better job, as New Seattle will have a chance. And hopefully I will do better. This time I'm going to be a little bit more deliberate. I like how this is more spaced out, nice river in the middle. Alright. I do like having the middle for villas. Maybe I should make that docks. I don't know. See how we want to try this. Okay, let's build a road. But snow sucks for farms. Such a weird. Should I just start in the middle? Right here. There we go. So I'm gonna build a more 6 fields, they use 6 houses. Awesome. We can right click. Let's bulldoze something. Get out of here, tree. A little lumber camp. Here, industry lumber camp for that delicious wood. Hover over on the resource bar. There we go. I'll try to reach 100 population. So I want to build more road there. And hit Alt. Build another lumber camp there. So now we have 30, but we do not have enough work. So I want to build more housing. I like 4x4. For that, we're going to need more food. And nice little road here. Look at that bike! I unlocked you, bicycle! Okay. We have 100 population. Big control allows you to do that. Alright, now we can build farmhouses. Oh, we need more population for that. And for that, we need more food. Things do not go well in this game if you do not have enough food. It's very, very bad. My last city just died. A horrible, horrible death. I cried for hours. Oh, look at all these wooden huts. Okay. Are we getting closer? Build grids. Grids are the way to go. That is my theory. Go towards the water. Okay. Still have plenty of food. Okay. Build farmhouses. We gotta get our work up. We have 195 work. There we go. Build a... The problem is this is farmhouse. Oh yeah, you can also hit F2. I'll build a farmhouse. Hit Alt. And bam, it will grow over it. There's one farmhouse. We have 225 workers. Can we build another farmhouse here? There we go. Got our two farmhouses in. Can we build tenant farmers yet? No. So these guys provide a lot more food. Because of them, farmhouses are making 200. Yeah, with F2. Magnifying glass. Right click. I don't understand magnifying glass. Anyways. So I need 3 farmhouses to build the upgrade to there. Oh, what are these? Stop signs? That's cute. Okay, farmhouse. So if we build a little farmhouse here. There we go. I just need 3 farmhouse and some energy, so we need to build a lumberjack cabin. That will give us some energy, but for that we need more population. Which is fine because we have plenty of food. Let's build some houses here. Actually, not right there. And build more towards the water as we're going to build those docks eventually. There we go. Boom! Village houses. Village houses need a lot more food. Now we can build that lumberjack cabin. Build another one over here. Where we got a text from? Oh, someone's ready for our office. Great. There's nothing more than I like than be solicited. Yay, the village houses! See, now they take more food and more energy. Check my food production. My food production so far is so good. I build tenant farmers now. These provide more food. Can I just do that with tenant farmers? Boom. That produces 10, that produces 14. And they don't take up. So I should build more tenant farmers. Still don't know what landlords do. Other than make 200 food. It would take a lot of work though. I wish they told us what they did. Luckily I don't have any streamers or that would probably annoy them. Alright, now I'm supposed to build a landlord house. Build that here. Still don't know what that does other than, well, it has a love and happiness. And it produces a lot of food. So, probably build some more farmhouses. A little bit more fields. Build another farmhouse. Farmhouse 12. Anyways, we built some more tenant houses. Okay. So we have 800 foods. Which seems good. We're generating a good amount of food. We don't use a lot of lumber. Lumberjack houses. I'm supposed to try to reach 300. Yeah, I'm supposed to build more houses around this guy. Okay. It's really hard to see when it gets all weird like this. I guess just build more roads. Why is this so... Oh yeah, turn it down, that's why. Lumberjack. Cabin. Build some houses next door. More energy. Oh yeah, I have to build how many? 4 radiances or 6? Yeah, it's a lot. Yeah, you have everything you need. Lumberjack house, there's my cabin. Alright, here's Lumberjack house. Now we're producing crap ton of energy. We need more places to live, don't we? Okay, bridges. Luckily, don't really have to put things up, but we need more work. Build more lumber camps until you have 4. You have 3. That is a lot. Alright, fine. Industry lumber camp. Lumberjack cabin. And then houses. There we go. Now we have 4 of those. Okay, we need to feed everybody, so we need to build a grain silo. That we need another farmhouse. I can build one over here. For that we need more food. That we need some tenement farmers. The road. Fields. Another tenement farmer. There we go. Four more tenement farmers. Get that. Right away. Come on, build that field. Can you not build a field on? Ah. Stupid carnivorous forest. Ruining all my plans. Build a farmhouse. Build that field. Some tenement farmers. Build a landlord. There. There we go. And this is so much better. Look how much food I have. More farmhouses. Try to get a second grain silo. Our farmhouses look like again. These things. So if I build another farmhouse. Farmer, tenement farmer. So, another road, tenement farmer. Okay, farmhouse. We'll add more fields. Might as well add another tenement farmer. Can I build another landlord's house out here? Can we build another silo? Okay. Destroy that tenement house. There we go. Destroy anything. Look how much food I have! Yay! Look at that. Thriving community this time. Build a neighborhood council. Build a water mill over here. I use it, but it generates more power. Can we build a dock yet? Alright, neighborhood council. I don't know, common gardens? Sure. Wrong button. King of wrong buttons. Okay, not on the dock yet. So much food. Could use some parks. Places should be nicer. Oh, time to build a villa. Okay. Build a bridge. I said build a bridge. One, two, three, four. Four. Five tiles. And they need some greenery. Oh, I don't have enough work. Get too excited. Now I have to do the part where I have to wait for houses. But at least I have enough food for it. Look at those trees. Hopefully this will turn into a villa soon. Yep. Boom. Got my first villa. Need 4 villas to unlock that awesome car. Done that one before. More wood production. Football pitches. Need more happiness. I mean, American Mansion. Sheesh. Forgot. Work. Okay, come on. So much. Are you guys all... You got wooden huts. I'm making a wealthy village house. Food services. Old city bar. That's never too far. Place that we came from. These roads are free. Alright, so now we're playing the waiting game until I get my housing back up. Doo-doo-doo. I wonder how you beat a level. Alright. Back to waiting. Because I did the thing where I got too excited about the thing, but then doing a different thing. There we go. More workers anyway. Just waiting, waiting, waiting. All the fun of waiting. Yep, I would love to build a dock, but I need more work. There we go. How much does it cost? And it consumes 20 work. We need to build a lot of places for people to live. Because they have plenty to eat. Disgusting huts. Years. There we go. I'm up to 225 work. There we go. Need more work. Build one more. Okay, we're still doing plenty of food. We're doing great on food. We just need more work. Go. 300 work so we can finally build that dock. Talk so much about. Let's build some housing next to the dock of the bay. These should turn into fishermen houses. Which consume some work, but they also produce food. There we go. Over under the wood indicator. Well, the wealthy vision. Wealthy. We need food services. That's not food. Is that food? F is farm. Local market. It's nightlife, culture, sports. There it is. Local market. There we go. Gold. Another local market. There. And another local market. There. Boom. Now we have wealthy vision houses, which use more electricity and more food. We have plenty. That'll be where the app in us. We need schools, which give us an iron mine. Your iron deposits. One here. So send you that. How are you disconnected? Iron mine. Oh, need more population. One, two, three, four, five. Got some parks. Red Bridge. A different. Can't just replace it. Guess we have to destroy it and then rebuild. Ah, run away! You did it! You made it! I didn't murder you. There we go. Now can I build the bridge here? See what AI. There we go. Are we doing food? We're doing fine. More red bridges. Where are you driving to? I did not want to do that. There we go. What are my more houses here? That's weird. Well, landlord. Build two grain silos. Did. Okay. Build more workers. Come on. Build park. There. I did it! Unlocked the bike I already unlocked. Ah. And let's add some food. Place needs a mini mart. Oh, I need a lot of work for that. Build more houses then. More work. Okay. School has been unlocked. Unlocked for summer. Okay, we're getting close to 1,000. I don't want to lose out on food. Tenant farmer there, there, there. Road here. That means I can build another farmhouse. More tenement farmers. Build a farmhouse. I build more farms. I think my lines are mean. Okay. plenty of food. So now we need to build that iron mine that I've been so interested in. Five miners' houses. Oh, these have to be next to the road. Suburb houses or villa houses? Education and leisure. There we go. Leisure. I have a wealthy village house. Cool. One more of these little things. These are cute. Necessary for, but they're cute, they're little parks. Football pitch? Oh crap! Need more work! Oh man. Yeah. My bad. I can still do it. Parks consume a lot. Villas, right? There we go. Yeah, there's only places. They're just natural villas. I feel like I'm doing much better than last time. Secret grids. Oh, actually, make sure you're making a lot more food. It's easier to make up work than, well, it's easier to have one thing to worry about going out than two. There we go. Let's wait until we can build one whole worker. One school on there you go. 400 work. Still plenty of food. Come on. Okay. 80 wood? Oh man. Industry lumberjack. More wood. I'm trying to build a school. Control Z. That is build school the worst spot. Man. Oh well. This will just be the bad part of town. Oh, these are suburbs. Suburbs. More leisure? Wealthy. All right. We build way more sports. A suburb house. I see more population. To advance paved areas. I don't know why those are green. Those consume so much. Football pitch plus has been unlocked. Bar. Urban bar is unlocked. Close. green square. Oh, what is this? Skilled work. Oh, man. What consumes that? Destroy that. Build a house. There. What the heck did I do here? I actually know where this, if you've been following me, but wonder where the sounds come from. I listen to a podcast in Florida. It talks about the Miami Dolphins, and they use this sound at the beginning. It's called 3 yards per carry. That was killing me. There we go. Doing fine for food. Actually, let's go. More roads. What do you produce? Produce one, they eat food and electricity, which I'm doing fine with. That was an accident. Three-story minor houses. Need some food service. Okay. Let's do this. Build some fields here. Tenement farmer. Food service, local market. 8 or more farms? Okay. Tenement farms. Farmhouse? Now we can build a local market. Okay. This works. There we go. Much better than what I did last time, which was suck. Yay! I unlocked a shanty town. Nothing makes me happier than that. There we go. Look at all these. Iron miner's house. There we go. Just need more food services. How are you doing work? And honestly, these guys need a bar. There we go. Awesome. I don't know why you wanted me to build a gravel area, but I'll just do that. Or suburbs. Okay. Oh, you want a coal mine? This map we can just build it wherever we want. Crappy place I don't care about. Guess I'll be the coal area here. Yeah, then you will need a string of houses. Okay, these people deserve a bar. Anarchist bar. Built. Let's get 1,000 work. Come on. Get too excited to build things. More suburbs. Maybe a chapel. And police station? That's kind of insulting, isn't it? How much work do these take? 20? Jeez. Oh, I made this grid smaller. But we are not producing enough work! Come on, we need more workers. I'm fine for food. I have a coal plant, do I not? I have a coal mine. A coal plant. 1,500 work. This will take a lot of my guys. Holy crap. That produces a lot of energy, which I am getting low on. Okay. What am I waiting for? Work. Thank you. buses are unlocked? We get buses. Police station, local market. So many things. I don't see buses. You see buses? I've been in this game for almost an hour. Oh crap, I need more skilled workers. Another school then, don't I? There we go. Probably could use some food here. Hurry up. Build work. How we're doing for food? Probably use more of it. Tenant farmers. I know, I just don't want to run out of food. Farmhouse. There we go. Oh, I need more workers. Shoot. Don't worry about food. Luckily, work never goes beyond 5. So now I have to wait. Need to build workers, then I'll get on the modern silo. Forgot about that. Wooden huts. How bad did I do? Oh good. It's only -10. A little faster. As I fix this, let's put a break here.